You may have heard that our beach town of Puerto Amuez, Panama has some big news. After many, many years of complete neglect, our airport is being entirely renovated. And officials have even told us that there'll be domestic commercial flights flying in and out of Puerto. Betsy from Living in Panama, the place for information and advice on being an expat in Panama. Interested? Click subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss a video. Recently, Puerto's mayor explained that we'd have a new runway, all new buildings, and a much better security fence, much better than the one you see here. And let me tell you, there's nothing like taking a video to get all the officials in charge to come talk with you, which is what happened to me. While we talked, these government officials told me that 1 year from now, Air Panama will offer flights into and out of Puerto Amuez from Panama City, David, and Bocas del Toro. Sadly, the airport renovation does mean that the community will lose a much valued exercise and open space. Right now, most evenings and early mornings, you'll find people on the airport runway and in the surrounding fields. They walk, run, play soccer. You also see horses on the airport a lot. Even in this photo, you're seeing horses even while demolition is underway. And it looks like, I didn't actually check, but it looks like they've already demolished the airport's 9-hole golf course. It was pretty incredible that there was a golf course on the airport. I'm really hoping that the renovation moves as fast as the officials that I talked with anticipated. And I have to say that so far, at least during this demolition stage, the work seems to be making rapid progress. And really, the airport is good news, both for the economy and for convenient travel. And once there are commercial flights here, it'll be much easier and faster to get into and out of Puerto Amuez. Currently, the fastest way to get to Puerto is to fly into David, which is a little more than an hour's drive away, and then get transport from there. If you haven't heard of Puerto Amuez yet, it is a charming beach town on the Pacific Ocean in the Chiriquí province of Panama. Chiquita Banana built this unique and historic town starting in the 1920s. For more information about Puerto Amuez and our beautiful beach property for sale here, click the links below. If you want to see more videos about Panama and Puerto Amuez, hit subscribe. And again, this is Betsy Zark from livinginpanama.com. Thanks for watching.